Foul call.
Rush picks up a foul.
That's looks like he was going to be able to make a basket. Ball gets stolen from him. There's a two-point try. Great block by Barry. That's a two-point layup. Then we got a good call. Logan buried down deep. We have two guys about shoulder high here above him. He couldn't find anyone to throw it, though. Barry, another long throw over to Lewis. Lewis up the three.
Little Lewis.
Henry had a foul. Beggs, two. 5-17 left to go in this first period. A bounce pass up there intercepted by Lewis. Foul called on him. Beggs inbounding. Gets it out. Almost in midcourt. There's a pass. Driving through. A jump shot from the free throw line. And there, Henry gets the rebound. Hudson trying to prevent it from going out of bounds on Henry and winds up knocking it into Beggs' hands. Point try by Beggs didn't work. Henrietta gets a rebound. There's Barry shooting from top of the key. Nothing there. Ball gets away. It's going to go out. It's going to be a
ball. Ball checks in for Beggs. Harvey checks in for Henrietta.
Brought Murphy in now. That rider sits out for a little bit. Moore gets it over to Logan. Bounce pass goes right off Logan's knee, so it goes out of bounds. It's going to be Beggs' ball. He's trying to work their way through it. Ball goes wild, goes out of bounds. It's going to be Henrietta trying to bring it in. There's pass to Barry. He's bringing it down court, trying to keep the ball from getting knocked out of his hand. Does walk the two. Foul's going to be on Beggs. Sends Riley to the free throw line. Well, nice. He hit just about everyone he was shooting. All right, he missed the first one out. He's right in front of the rim. Last shot coming for him. That one is good.
Pretty good.
Henrietta is now six. Beggs, two. Beggs, four. Henrietta, six. Moore gets it over to Murphy. Murphy shoots from the corner. Good and hit it. Long pass. Murphy steals that one back. He's going up for two. So Henry Henrietta is now eight. There's four. Long three-point shot. Rolls right up the top of the basket. There's rebound. Finally gets 2 points. So Beggs picked up, has now got six. Henrietta's got eight. There's Lewis. Wow, ball throw over to Moore. Goes out of bounds. It's going to be Beggs' ball. Just a reminder, at the end of the month, we're going to have the annual Chamber of Commerce banquet. Chamber members are urging everyone to get into the game. The game is making Henrietta a better place. Avery Moore throwing the ball out for Henrietta. Gets it over to Pepper. Logan passes back to Moore. Moore's trying to figure out, do I want to shoot? I'll get the barrier. Riley shoots it off the front of the rim. Blackburn gets the rebound. Long pass down court. Day, Avery Moore had a chance to take a break a little bit.
Okay, now we've got two.
You good?
Sounds good. After the lead, first time tonight, 9-8. Pass down to Avery to Pepper Logan. Pepper shoots. Ball bounces away. We get a jump ball call.
Jump ball.
Going to go to Beggs.
Go, Beggs!
Minute 59 left to go in this first quarter. Head by real fast. Hasn't been a high scoring game, 9-8. Knights are down by one. Beggs, trying to figure out how they can get a shot in. Long 3-point try. Banks picks up the rebound. You've seen Black Bear there for Banks. He drives in. Time for two. Tried to pass it off and winds up going out of bounds. So Henry's going to be bringing the ball back with just seconds over a minute left in the first quarter. Long pass. Gets it to Barry. He can't hold on to it, so it goes back to Beggs. Golden Demon shoots. Off front of the rim. Beggs gets it again. Barry gets the rebound on it. Second time around. Garrett Day gets the ball. 44 seconds. 3-point try by Barry. Gets the front of the rim, but Beggs comes up with a rebound.
Hold on, Harry! We're watching the ball! Start playing again!
30 seconds. There's a layup try. Bringing it back down to the court.
Offman!
15 seconds. Goes to Murphy. Murphy says, I want two. Good to get it. Foul's going to be on the
foul. 14.
13 for Beggs at that foul. Barry shoots for three, hits the rim again. Ball bouncing around with gonna wind up going to Beggs. Before the ball can actually be thrown anywhere. So we move into the second quarter. Henry had an 8. Bay 11.
Your chance again for Beggs.
two steps, 2 minutes.
Ball. All right, Chase in. Here we are.
So 6 left to go in this first quarter.
Blow the whistle.
Barry gets Cooper Henrietta. It's a 15-18.
Fight up!
3:06 left to go in this Black Bear goes dashing in, trying to throw it. Misses it.
Thank you.
we finish up the first half. Henry had a 21.
Biggs,
25.
Henry had a 21. Three-point shootout. Three-point shooter.
Thank you.
We appreciate everyone being out, purchasing food, and at this time, we would like to take this opportunity for everyone, if you would please bow your head with me. And look around, if you have trash by the chairs, would you please pick it up? Thank you very much. We appreciate all the help we can get.
Basket. Murphy almost got his hands on it. There he goes. 2 points. five. Murphy trying to find some three. There. Flip pass over to Barry. Barry goes up. Ryan shoots. Ball rolls across the rim. jump ball.
Murphy checks in for Henry. Hey, Rose checks in for Beggs.
Ball's going to go to Beggs. Short. Beggs gets a rebound. Got a 3 point by Beggs. Goes wide. It's going to go out. Going to be Henrietta's ball. 1:57 left to go in this third quarter. It feels like it sailed right on through. You're right. It did. So far. Saying he was pushing away.
Checks in.
Here he is. Here he is. There he goes to the sidelines. The Red Rider has some. Long pass cross court. Three-point shot by Beggs. Back of the rim, Beggs gets a rebound. Black Bear is trying for another three. Hey, gets it. Gets it over to Moore. Moore tries to bounce pass back to Lewis. Instead, it goes out of bounds, so it'll be Henrietta's ball. Minute 14.
It's
going to get wild in the third quarter here. Now we're under a minute. Henrietta down by five. Ball gets knocked free. And there's a foul on
quarter.
Take a shot, goes up.
Good.
bad. Murphy got called just from the loss. Murphy drives in for two. Gets blocked in the way. Second on the list tonight. You're watching Beggs bring the ball in with 29 seconds left to go in this third quarter. For Beggs. 41-32 is the score now. 14 seconds left to go in this third quarter. The Okmulgee County Tournament. Beggs trying to get the ball up three. Gets the back of the rim. Murphy tries to score. So we end the third period. Henry had a 32.
41.
6:30. What a lengthy agenda. be inbounded. And the Knights are putting the pressure. Logan and Moore back in there. Trying to keep Black Bear from shooting, and he's got the ball. Good, trying to play, hits the rim, can't get through. Moore gets the rebound. Foul in the goal.
A little bit of foul.
Moore goes back over to the side, brings in Murphy. Trying to go up the field, just foul out of the way.
Jay Rose with the foul. It's very on the line.
He went down by 17 points now. 6 minutes left to go in the game. Very good. Good. Is getting and staying over in the winner's side of the bracket. Oh, almost got away from him. Nice little layup right in up from there. Barry charging down court, flips it over to Lewis. Lewis shoots for three. Off the rim, can't get it. Slack pass down court. Beggs. It's a 235 score now. Beggs gets a rebound on that shot. Pass over into the corner. Foul called on Henry. Drew Brown comes in for the Knights.
Miller on the line. She's 1-1.
Here comes Wyan in. They're going to put Lewis over on the bench. Over. Talk some strategy with him, maybe. That's up. It's good. It over to Barry. Barry charges in, drives the three, and gets it. Foul on the way.
Pretty good.
There. 25. Black Bear just called for that foul.
Shooting one.
Barry will be shooting one.
Good.
And it was good. Goes Beggs in for two. Can't get it. Foul call.
Murphy with a foul.
Brandon Murphy just called for that one. Jared Fife.
Fife checks in. Henry.
Murphy goes and sets back. How's the score? 3-point try by Perry. A little short, not much. Beggs has the ball back. Jump pass. 4:36. Traffic crew gets fouled in the way. Lyon gets called for that foul. There's Black Bear shooting from free throw line. Right off front of the basket, no good. Go in the game. And there's 38. Very good. Five swinging the ball down the court. It's Barry. Barry, dang. Back to five. Barry shooting. Back to the rim. Fouls called on Henry. It's going to be Beggs in possession. Difference 58-38. Brown got himself trapped in there, couldn't get the ball free. Beggs picks it up. Beggs it along, gets the two. Barry, two shots at it. Down the three and gets it. Try to get through. No, just passes it back. All right, Lyon comes up with the ball. Barry takes it to the hoop. Foul on Henrietta.
Brown with the foul.
Foul's on Brown.
Two shots.
Two shots coming. That 20-point game. Big 62, Henrietta 43. Terry shoots the screen. Henrietta 45 now. That's almost got too short. There's a 3-point shot. Johnson in for Henrietta. Oh, ball just loose. Beggs lined up with it. Brown trying to make sure he doesn't get to it. Ball goes out. It's going to be Henrietta's ball. They rattled just up loose control. Just gets the ball, gets it over to Brown, Ryan, what's it? Trying to go to Hargis, goes out of bounds. It's going to be Beggs possession. Under a minute to go. Beggs going up to two. Layup try gets blocked. And foul on Henrietta. Two for two. Wyand gets blocked for that. He was blocked past the layup. And nothing there. Three, August gets the ball. Brown trying to go up the two, gets fouled on the way. 40 seconds left to go.
Brown on the line of shooting two.
He'll be shooting two for Henrietta. Good shot. Mitchell. Beggs, 65, with 36 seconds left to go in the game. Ball rolling around, Henrietta. We're going to call it jump ball.
Jump ball.
To Beggs. Long pass out there. 3-point shot. Good. 25 seconds left to go in the game. 68-46. Beggs in the lead. Ball rolls out. It's going to be Henry's ball. Henry's last one to touch, Emma. 15 seconds. Seconds left. We are out of time. Henrietta 48. Beggs 68.
That's a good ball game.
Okmulgee County tournament. HHS-Beggs@henryadam.com. Thanks for watching.
If we had a 48, let's give these guys a round.